Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Honorable Maggie Solomon. Right now, I am going to teach simple farm tools in the field of agricultural science. Okay. Agricultural science. Topic. Simple farm tools. Simple farm tools are the tools or implements that are produced in order to facilitate farm operations. Simple farm tools bring about fast operations on the farm. Farmers or small-scale farmers always make use of simple farm tools on their farms. Simple farm tools are, number one, cutlass. Number two, hoe. Number three, hand fork. Number four, garden fork. Number five, axe. Number six, watering can. Number seven, wheelbarrow. Number eight, shears. Number nine, secateurs. Secateurs. Number 10, spade. Number 11, shovel. Number 12, tape. Number 13, rake. Number 14, ranging pole. Number 15, go to hell or harvesting hook. Number 16, knife. Number 17, emasculator. Number 18, pruning saw. Pruning saw. Number 19, screwdriver. Screwdriver. Number 20, pick axe. Number 21, digging mattock. Number 22, mallet. Number 23, hammer. Number 24, chisel. Number 25, spanner. Number 26, dibber. Number 27, sickle. Number 28, file, etc. Simple farm tools are numerous. Just to mention a few of them. There are many. Just to mention a few of them. I am going to treat them one after the other. I'm going to treat their functions one after the other. Thank you so much.